Well, it's an ancient practice of Japanese archery that stretches back hundreds of centuries.
But you don't have to go to Japan, fortunately, to try it out. Sunrise anchor Gia Vang did and has this report.
Well, let's go ahead and get started.
These students at Carleton College are learning the history of an ancient martial art of archery in Japan.
So certain bows, there's something called a shigeto yumi,
which spans centuries.
And then there's three other pieces in the middle, and that is to help maintain the shape of the bow.
Carly Bourne works at the school and is also the owner of Minnesota Kyoto Renmei, dedicated to the study and practice of Japanese archery.
The title of the course is Samurai, the Ethics of Death and Loyalty, which is the coolest title ever.
The difference about this class, they're not just aiming for a passing grade. Shoes are off and group members grab a bow that's taller than most, eventually aiming and releasing. But anyone who knows Kyoto understands there's so much more to it. Just ask Kiyomoto Agasawara. A descendant of a samurai, and whose family has been practicing Kyoto for just as long as it's been around, more than 800 years.
だけれども同じようにはできないから、やっぱりそれには自分自身をしっかりとコントロールする、そういう力が必要なので、 自分をコントロールするためには、の訓練としてやったらいいのかなと思います。
Today, it's Agasawara sensei to these learners, and they are...
Front down a little bit. There you go. Good.
Learning.
Okay, we'll do that. That's all right.
I think it's a great opportunity to practice something that I would never have really known about otherwise.
Elijah Goldberg is one of a handful of students who signed up for the class.
I think if I just continued my life, I probably never would have gotten the opportunity or even really known about Kyoto in this way.
I would love to have it more accessible. It is hard to get good teachers, depending on where you live here in the United States. Equipment is hard to get, uniform items, everything about it is difficult.
Except if you're a student in this gym right now, where taking this course means learning from someone this tradition continues to live through.
やりたい人はやってくれっていう、そういう意味で広げたいっていうことはありますね。
And most of all, aiming.
You all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I get really nervous.
To learn about themselves.
Don't be nervous. It's fine.